Japan, Beri Matsuda.
Time to get rid of all those nervous butterflies and focus on the task at hand. Take six of WWE's hungriest stars, add tons of unforgiving steel, and remove all the rules. That is why Elimination Chamber is so devastating.
And her opponents. First, from San Luis Potosí, Mexico, Patricia Rivera.
And remember, the luck of the draw is so important here in this Elimination Chamber.
That's right, Michael. Competing inside that structure is tough enough, but it becomes even more difficult when you're among the first two superstars to start the match.
Six superstars, one goal. Survive the chamber.
Guys, I was in the arena when the Elimination Chamber debuted in 2002, and somehow the structure has become even more destructive.
And from New York, Nancy Palmer.
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
I can't believe this match. I can't believe the superstars involved. This is going to be incredible.
There's only going to be one winner tonight. My hat is off to every competitor brave enough to even consider entering the Elimination Chamber.
Here we go, guys. The Elimination Chamber match we've all been waiting for.
And there's six ways this thing can go, which makes confidently picking a winner heading in nearly impossible.
Uh-oh, the field is starting to fill up inside the Elimination Chamber.
I can tell you that none of these competitors are happy to be in the chamber, but they all want to be here because the winner will be remembered forever.
And from the other side of darkness, from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, Demon Unbreakable Anna Cassidy Hale.
I can't
Carter.
Imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure.
It's almost time. Dozens of the toughest
and
men and women
Mexico
in WWE
City,
history
Elizabeth
have braved
Hernández.
This structure, and this combatant joins their ranks tonight. What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
only thing more intimidating than the structure itself is filling it with five hungry competitors all gunning for you.
Thank you.
side of the referee, nobody involved in this match is looking good. Look at that shot.
Will this be enough?
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Man, oh, man, look at that. I just love it when the women put on a show like that one. You can see right here the moments that made this match a great one. You are not going to see many matches as good as that one. These superstars rose to the occasion and gave us more than
Here is your winner, Patricia Rivera.
And there's your winner, via pinfall.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you better get yourself checked.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.